So as I said, now this is the second most beautiful addition to my life in year 2016. So coming back on the design, outstanding design. Just one highlight: we're using this brushed aluminum back, which makes the phone look very, very premium. Just to highlight that we are using a very complex composition. You know, along with aluminium, magnesium and manganese. What these both of magnesium and manganese are doing is that this is a new process what we have introduced this time. Once you have this sort of composition, the phone will age better. This means the more you use a phone, the more beautiful it will look. No scratches. This is called as a wine process. The phone will age better, and hence we are using this composition out here. Absolutely new. We will, you know, in terms of achieving this sort of finish in this phone, we have been fighting for quite some months. So getting this sort of finish is not that easy. We have been fighting for it, and finally we have been able to achieve that. The phone is really great. The front of the phone has seamlessly printed 2.5D arc glass, which again gives a beautiful feeling, handheld feeling on this phone. Of course, it has gone through multiple processes. As I said, I won't go into all those processes. So achieving something like that was really, really complex. One thing, the form factor, it is really, really easy to hold. From our last flagship, in this flagship, the whole bezels are, you know, much, much more thinner. So this means the handle feeling is this is a 5.5 inch screen, but the handle feeling is 5.2. It is like really, really good in terms of holding. The phone will be, you know, available in rich silver color, in graphite, and also we have a special edition which we are calling as rush gold. Now this special edition will only be available for first few sales, you know, at Flipkart, because this will be available in very, very limited quantity. Later I'll be talking more in detail on that. Quickly, in terms of performance.
Very important.
So under the hood, of course we are using a Helio P10 processor. It's a brand new processor, Helio P10. You can throw any task you know, at it, and it will, you know, it will be able to finish everything. Outstanding product. Of course, it works on big little architecture. I'm not going to go more and more deeper into the you know, the chipset level out here. Just one thing I would like to highlight: why Helio P10? Of course, it's a brand new processor, but why? Because it also supports carrier aggregation. This means the moment carrier aggregation comes in here, this phone is future ready. This phone will support that. The throughput speeds will be very, very high. So, a super processor should also have a super RAM so that it can perform all the
time. Yes.
You will get 4GB RAM. This means to say, throw anything at this phone, it will be able to finish that. So this is on 64-bit architecture. The phone is as powerful or maybe more powerful than your laptops. It's just in a small